sit in solemn silence in a dull, dark dock. In a pestilential prison, the life long lock. Awaiting a sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheek